It's that time. The first month's rent on Hannah's store is due, so she needs to enter and pay her rent. She opens up the QuickBooks page. Her first thought is, I've got a bill to pay. Then she remembers. To record the bills she pays in QuickBooks, she has to go to the Enter Bills window first. In QuickBooks for Mac, entering a bill records information about the bill, including the expenses or items she's paying for. Paying a bill actually means recording the money as it goes out the door. Hannah enters the information for her landlord in the Enter Bills window and saves it. Because the rent's due soon, Hannah opens up pay bills so she can get it done today. Hannah picks her rent out on the pay bills window and marks it for payment immediately. Because Hannah pays her rent by check and prints out checks on her printer, she marks this payment as a check to be printed, then clicks OK to record this month's payment in QuickBooks. Now Hannah needs to write one more check before she prints today's checks out on the blank check she buys from Intuit. Hannah opens up the write checks window and fills out a check for some new magic book she's buying from a mail order catalog. After she confirms that the check has all the right info on it, she clicks the print queue button at the bottom of the window and then saves the check. Hannah makes sure she's got blank checks on her printer. She goes back to QuickBooks one more time and chooses File, Print Forms, Checks. The checks print. Hannah puts them in an envelope and drops them in her mailbox. Hannah realizes she'll need more stamps and envelopes, so she makes a trip over to Owen's office supplies down the street and buys supplies using her business credit card. To record her purchase, Hannah goes to QuickBooks and opens Enter Credit Card Charges. She pulls out a receipt and enters info about Owen's office supplies, what she bought, how much she paid for it. Hannah saves the transaction. That's it. Like magic, Hannah's got all the money she paid out today recorded in QuickBooks for Mac. Thanks for watching. To see more videos featuring Hannah, go to qblittlesquare.com.